melting point of an organic compound. The melting point of a solid is defined as the temperature at which the solid exists in equilibrium with its liquid under an external pressure of 1 atmosphere. On heating a solid, its molecule absorbs energy in the form of heat. As a result, the force of attraction between the molecules decreases and the molecules become increasingly separated. At a particular temperature, called the melting point of the solid, the separation of the molecules increases by a large amount and the solid melts and is converted into liquid. Our aim here is to determine the melting point of the given compound, naphthalene. Materials required: liquid paraffin in a 100 ml beaker, powdered naphthalene, thin-walled capillary tube of approximately 8 to 10 cm length and 2 mm diameter, thread, glass plate, thermometer, stand with clamp, stirrer, spatula, hot plate. Procedure: take a capillary tube and seal one end by heating it in the flame of the Bunsen burner. Now, using the spatula, make a heap of the powdered naphthalene on the glass plate. Push the open end of the capillary tube into the heap. Some substance will enter into the capillary tube. Now, tap the sealed end of the capillary tube on the glass plate gently and fill the capillary tube up to 2 to 3 millimeters. Attach the capillary tube to the thermometer using the thread. Take the 100 ml beaker containing liquid paraffin and place it over the hot plate. Insert the stirrer in the liquid paraffin bath. Clamp the thermometer carrying the capillary tube to the ion stand and immerse them in the bath of the liquid paraffin. Start heating the liquid paraffin bath slowly and stir the bath gently using the stirrer to ensure uniform heating. Note the temperature T1 when the naphthalene starts melting. Continue heating and note the temperature T2 when the naphthalene in the capillary tube is completely melted. The average of the two temperatures T1 and T2 gives the melting point of naphthalene. Precautions: use dry and powdered sample for the determination of melting point. Packing of the powder should be uniform without any big air gaps between the solid particles. The liquid paraffin bath must be heated very slowly and the bath is stirred gently to ensure uniform heating. The bulb of the thermometer and the capillary attached to it should not touch the sides or the bottom of the beaker.